pero usted me cautivó con tan solo un momento que me permitiste estar cerca de ti. Es que eres mujer virtuosa, una princesa de Dios. Quiero saber más de ti y llegarte a conquistar. Claro, no sin antes yo ponerme a orar. Que sea Dios el que nos una, si este sentimiento es real, permanecerá por siempre, no importando la distancia, mucho menos el ritual. Cuando Dios une parejas es para toda la vida. Y si es tu voluntad, quiero vivirla contigo, conquistarte cada día y caminar de tu mano. Jamás quiero verte triste por sacarte una sonrisa. Puedo inventarte chistes, puedo regalarte flores, también hacerte canciones. Una perfecta mujer caminando junto a Dios.
Yeah. The Bible says in Lamentations 3:25 that it's good for the soul who waits on God, for the soul who seeks God. The Lord is good to the soul who seeks God, waits on God. Let me talk to you. Check it out, yeah. I'm kinda awkward, I say dumb things like I'm into you. That's just what it means. I'm not trying to be something that I'm not. I'm just trying to stay faithful, trying to follow God. The timing's off, but that's okay. It must be true love if I have to wait. At my highs, at my lows, will you stay by my side when we have to go? Will we ever be one? Only God knows. My life is in His hands, so I lay low. Only God has that patient kind of love. When He waits and He waits just for you to open up. I wonder who you are, so I pray for you. As long as it takes, I know I'll wait for you. Made a mess of my life trying to find you. Seek His kingdom first, then I know that He'll find you. Our relationship with Jesus is the most important relationship you will ever have in this life. Most of the time we idolize relationships with people, with a girlfriend or a boyfriend. But the most important and vital relationship you could possibly ever have starts with Christ. If you don't know Him today, get to know Him. He wants to live with you. He wants to guide you. He wants to shepherd you. He wants to show you how to be that man. He wants to show you how to be that woman in Jesus. Thank you, guys.
Give it up for Jesus.